People say I've changed it too much by cutting down the long form to just 10 minutes. But you know, times change, things move on. Think microwave popcorn. Anyway, it's not just about the time, is it? People always stopping me in the street and saying, hey man Cheng, you still practicing that yoga jazz? How long you been doing it now, eh? Well, numbers, time, they don't always help. If someone says they've been practicing for 45 years, for example, what's that mean? Is that impressive? Maybe not. Think about it a moment. 10 minutes a month, that's not really impressive, is it? Whereas 10 hours a day, my God, that's not only impressive, it's obsessive. See what I'm trying to say? Time, it's a relative thing. And while I'm on the subject, let me just say that the Tai Chi form has a relative thing too. I don't know why everyone gets so hung up about the numbers of postures, the length of the form, even what it's called, for the love of Confucius. Some people, they just get really anal about Tai Chi.